two-minute video, we discover the despicable scams which have developed around the coronavirus outbreak and how we can take action to protect ourselves, our family and our communities. The coronavirus has created a surge of people feeling anxious and fearful across the area. And low-life scammers are preying on these emotions to trick people out of hundreds of thousands of pounds. The low-life scammers are using several methods to target people, including text messaging, social media, emails, direct mail, and even in person. Below is a list of five scams we've been made aware of that have happened across the UK. Number one, door knocking. In some rare cases, fraudsters claiming to be from a local health authority have been reported as knocking on people's doors, offering COVID-19 testing for a fee. Number two, free school meals. The Department of Education recently warned of a scam email asking parents of children eligible for free school meals to share their bank details so they can access free school meals during school closures. Number three, HMRC. Phone calls and emails from people claiming to be from HMRC and offering financial support if you part with your, guess what, bank details and other personal information. Number four, fake fines. Text messages claiming to be from the government, which tell the recipient that they have been caught going outside three times during a day. This scam links to a web page where the fraudsters demand you pay a fake £35 fine, or in some cases even more. Number five, online shopping scams. Due to the rocketing demand for hand sanitizers and face masks, fraudsters have set up fake websites offering these products. People who have ordered from these sites are left out of pockets as the goods never end up arriving. The Advertising Standards Authority have published a useful article on how to avoid falling victim to the coronavirus scam. The link is in the description above or below. The website actionfraud.police.uk is also a useful source of information around how to reduce the risk of being scammed. These shameless scammers prey on the elderly and vulnerable in particular, so please share this information with them. Perhaps even give them a call to make them aware of these frauds that are doing the rounds and how to check on how they are doing in general. From all of us, thanks for watching and don't forget to stay safe.